Blackout of Vanlue with Arcadia in town. The rivalry matchup, Vanlue dumping it inside to Jacob Cauldron. He gets to go for the home team. Then on the Arcadia inbounds, Aiden Ramsey gets his paws on it, banks it off glass, 4-2. Back on the other end, Nick Haggerty drives to the hole, gets the floater to fall for the Cats. Now Josh Ireland dishing to Shea Watkins. And a 6'5" sophomore gets the long two. But Vanlue defending the home court tonight. They get a 53-44 BVC win.